Aí tiver o lenço que eu soltar ele, suposto overlap print. Mas eu vou te mostrar como cortar os tiles. Como editar eles. Pula na chão. Beautiful. See how much of the hook is a pro. I'm going to put some silicone to join the tiles together. And then he's going to put a piece of tile to make it even. This is the hip, and later on we're going to put like a mortar on this side, you know, close to the thing. A ver, clava, Nacho. Nacho's going to show you how to nail tile. So those roofers don't know how to nail tile, this is how you do it. Enseñale, Nacho, teach them how to nail. This is how we install tiles. Dale. Dale, wey. Parrandero, para que veas cómo se clava la teja, cocho. There's some people that nail by hand, but this is the fastest way. One thing, boom, boom, boom. The gun already has the gauge, so for the nail depth, and see? This is how you nail it. Roofers, this is how you do tile. And later on, actually gonna come on this side, and do the cuts on this side, gonna make it look like that. See that? We're done with that part. Now you're doing the little garage right here. You see? When you cut the tiles, you don't mess it. You just eyeball it, and then you cut on top of the side, and that's it. Simple. Real simple. The other thing on the skill saw, in order for you to do that, you have to remove the flint from the bottom, the piece of metal that it has on the bottom, so that way you can go like all the way down to cut the tile. Right, later on.